Welcome to Heatworld. This is literally the best website in the world.
Yes! No, really, it's incredible.
Because there's going to be
amazing pictures on it,
exclusive videos, and up-to-the-minute news and gossip.
Gossip. Chat, malicious gossip.
The staff.
Yes.
Of whatever
can
it
you?
Is. The staff
doing ridiculous
doing
things.
Ridiculous things like roller skating around the office.
Yes.
Having chariot races.
Chariot
on,
races.
Wheelie chairs. That's great. We're longing to
see
that.
Do they ever get any work done? Do they ever get anything done?
They don't ever get any work done. Because they're actually, they're paid just to work at Heat, are they?
Are they paid?
Paid to work at Heat.
That seems like a holiday.
I would work there.
What else can you get?
Anyway, you
tell
can
us,
get
Jen.
Loads of top fashion and beauty advice.
I'm someone to come to for beauty advice, actually.
So
especially with anything if I'm a little bit...
Store.
A bit hairy in the top lip department. I've never been there.
Are you a top celeb?
I'm an A-lister.
Because that's what you want to look like. You want to look like a top celeb, like Dawn.
Yeah.
And I'm about to delve into the style section.
Are you?
I am, yes. Delve into it.
Yes.
And find out how I can get a nice, sleek, straight hair like the Cat Deely.
Yes.
It's ever so glossy, isn't it?
It's very glossy. Hers or yours?
Hers. The Cat Deely, is she still with us?
She's very hairy.
Very hairy. You could blink and miss her.
She's honestly only on in America. She's only on in America.
I'm also going to pay the forum
a visit. Are you?
That's a lie, but say it anyway. I don't know, but I'm paying it.
You're going to have your say, aren't you, on the big showbiz topics of the day.
Then I'm going to... I don't skip. You see, it says skip over.
Yeah. No, you're going to amble.
I'm going to skip over.
To the incredible Big Brother section.
Over to the Big Brother section. Talking of which,
yes,
as we were, the beds in the house look very comfy, don't they?
Yes.
Don't they? Don't. Sorry, I'll say that again. Talking of
which,
the beds in the house look very comfy, don't they?
Don't they?
And I wouldn't mind dipping the pool.
Yeah, you don't have to do that. In the meantime, I just want you to know. Hang on.
I've got edible nipples.
See that? That's what she uses as a nipple. Mm-hmm. That is quite sort of revolting, isn't it?
What? Yeah.
Look at that. I eat Jennifer Saunders' nipples.
You eat
And on that bombshell,
goodbye.